The graceful actress Poonam Dhillon was seen with the gorgeous Divyanka Tripathi of the Teleland fame and Terence Lewes, Dilip Tahil at the Most Admired Leadership Awards event, where Bina Banerjee handed the awards to the winners. The heartthrob of millions, Divyanka Tripathi of Yeh Hai Mohabbatein fame looked beautiful in a black gown as she spoke about her award and the title Most Admired Leader of Entertainment that she has received. She also spoke about her married life and first anniversary celebrations in Italy. As she also mentioned, she would not start a family too soon as both needed to know each other better. And what about her Bollywood aspirations? Hear what the lady said.
I wish ki kuch acha sa mile.
Well, we wish Divyanka Tripathi the very best.